In Far Eastern tradition, there is an ancient belief in a secret kingdom of wise men living in seclusion in inaccessible mountainous parts of Asia. Orientalists call this mysterious place Shang Shambhala. Monks say it is unreachable, except to initiates dedicated to the spiritual resurrection of mankind.